Welcome back, my friends, to the show that never ends. It's actually been 24 hours since we last spoke. It's been cleaned, it's been oiled and serviced. The armature was in a real disgusting state, very black and dirty. So here we go, let's see how she goes. Here we go. Yeah, he's away. This is pulling quite a load. This is the branch line, so there's some evil gradients. Reporting. Alan, still in Scotland. I've been partying, I've been naughty. It's 4 o'clock in the morning. Look at this sky. Party animal. I'm regretting that Scotland is running out, but I've had a lovely time in Scotland, met some lovely people. Yeah, it's going to be a very short and strange video. If the sun comes up tomorrow, I might just walk up the hill to this. I think I've seen a church on the hill, so. Yeah, that sounds cool. Alan, I've told you what time it is, just look. Oh, why would you ever want to go to bed? Look at it. Okay, Alan out.
We're on the road to Dumfries. It looks like I'm heading for the English border. Although it's pretty, it's nice enough along here. But I can't really find anything to have a look at. So I'm skipping across, I think it's Galloway and Dumfries. Heading for the English border. So let's see what we get up to. Well, I can't find my kicks on Route 76. It's raining. They've only just cut the hay up here. They were doing that in Kent when I left about a month ago. It's funny that, eh? So this is the A76. It's a nice road. There's a railway running through the valley as well. But they don't do waste paper bins here. All their lay-bys do not have waste paper bins for some reason. So heading towards Cumbria and the English border.
Well, there's the railway line there, running from Dumfries going north. Look at this. This county does not do litter very well. The bin isn't actually full up. And it says, weed look braw in this bin. So braw must be good, but this is a real mess. This is terrible. I've never seen anything like it, but I've been passing lay-by after lay-by and no bins in this county. I don't know why. The Northern Highlands, there was a bin in every lay-by and the place was pretty spotless. Well, apart from a couple of places. Look at that.
Alan, I'm coming over the border. I'm not in the loft, I'm now in England. Bye-bye, Scotland. I enjoyed you very much. For 40 or 50 times I've probably been to Scotland, that was the most enjoyable. So, Alan's coming over the border. He's bringing the checks and the postal order. Alan out.
Well, I'm definitely in England now, or am I still on the border? Exploring Hadrian's Wall. Just look at the countryside around here. Lovely. Very nice. And here is Hadrian's Wall. I'm going to have a look at another piece up on top of the hill here, behind me. And this is Banks's Fort, if I believe I got it right. So there would have been a bit of a fortress or a gate there. Yeah, quite impressive. My second visit to Hadrian's Wall, the last time was about 30 years ago. But I'll go and have a look at this hilltop. There we go, Hadrian's Wall. I think the naughty villagers run off with the stones. That's why it's in such a bad state. But this is what it should have looked like. Do you want a bit of history? Quite interesting, really. So I'm actually standing in Banks East turret number 52A. As a truck driver, I've driven to Rome quite a few times, and it's a heck of a long way away. I guess it must be about 1500 miles, and yet they walked here. There was no buses. Or is there something they haven't told us about? They walked here all the way, and I'm probably 500 miles from Dover, where they would have crossed the channel. And I just find it hard to believe that their soldiers would have marched from Rome up over the Alps all the way across France and then all the way here, another 500 miles. I don't know. How did they handle it? Can you imagine what winter must be like up here? Okay, I'm going to the next bit of the fort, which is up on that hill there. Well, I make friends wherever I go. This is the signal tower, or what's left of it. And this is the history. And if you can read that, you'll have to pause it. Yeah, interesting stuff. Well, that's me finished here. I found a really old bridge, stone bridge. I'm just going to have a look at now on my way back down the valley. Down there somewhere. So that's Alan, Hadrian's Wall. I've had my cup of tea. There's the van next to Banks's turret. And so that's Alan out. I'll show you this bridge and then I'm going to find somewhere to park for the night. Alan out. Well, that's nearly over for today. I've got to go and find somewhere to park yet. And I spotted this. Look how old that is. How pretty. Can't find any information on this bridge, but let's go and have a little look. Wow, look at this dear little bridge. I think there's a plate here. Let's go and have a look. The Lanacost Old Bridge was constructed around the year 1724 for 493 quid. How about that? Let's have a look over it. Oh, I love old bridges. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's my mum reading me Billy Goat's Gruff and all those kind of stories. It's a wonderful bridge. See if I can get this beauty of this arch. Look at that. Oh, look. Buzzard. Being chased by what? I don't know. What a beautiful setting. Yeah, they don't like that buzzard. Listen. Ah, that's Alan going back to the van. Oh, there she is. There's the 60s bridge. No style, nothing. A bit like a German car. No, I didn't say that. Okay. Alan out. Well, that's Alan parked up. Pirate camping again. Van food, but I've got fish and salad tonight, so I'm looking forward to that. So Yeah, it might be a short video. It's not all about trains today, but Alan out. See you tomorrow.
Anything else?
Ooh,
good timing. Yeah, them bridges are much better. I very much like them. The visuals are much, much better.
And can we do this? Can we do this? We might be able to. One. Oh, two at once. Oh my word. Trying to do this with the controllers behind my back is almost impossible. So this is the stars of the day. Let's move Terrier back a little bit. Oh, back. Come on. That's it. That's better. Well, that's it today, good people. Hope you enjoyed that running session. I did. My bridges are, my new bridge is in place. I'm quite happy with it for visual reasons. Why I've been messing around with a bit of scenery and a bridge, that man at Main Train has made a whole ship, a dockyard, and I'm just about to watch his latest video tonight. So let's see what that Mark's been up to. Hello, Mark. So I'm going to send them off, and that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching, as I say, and here goes my new darling. Well, that wasn't a very good start, was it? So there she goes, on her way. Charing Cross, next stop. The S15 with the parcels. West Ham United's away with the Triang train, which has done quite well. And go on then, Terrier. Right, thanks everyone. I'll catch up with you soon. That's Alan at Buckland Junction. Out.